Bett, who has 3 goals in the series. Cross-ice pass, looking for Yandle. Broken up. 2 Coyotes back, including a forward for Bett. And for Leek, it's the Blackhawks. A 2-1 lead. Chicago comes right back. Just 33 seconds after the Kessler goal.
Kenny, this starts with Keith Yandle that tried to go on the offense and the puck didn't get to him. The Hawks intercept it, come the other way. Left side of your screen is Seabrook. Seabrook has been leading the rush and has been their best defenseman. He leads it there, gets a shot, and then what a backhand chance by Frolik. Remember, Frolik in the lineup because of a suspension to Shaw. He had chances in the first period, and this time he cashes in. Seabrook reading it perfectly. Frolik, what a finish. And Chicago with the lead.
Frolik's first goal since December 14th. He went 34 games without a goal to finish the regular season. Now, Sharp for Tate, stopped by Smith.